The Boeing 777X is the most recent series of Boeing Commercial Airplanes long-range wide-body twin-engine jetliners in the Boeing 777 family. The 777X has new GE9X engines, new composite wings with folding wingtips, increased cabin width and seating capacity, and Boeing 787 technologies. Here's what we know about the latest edition of Boeing. The 777X was introduced in November 2013 in the 777-8 and the 777-9. The 777-8 seats 384 passengers and has a range of 8,730 nautical miles, while the 777-9 seats 426 passengers and has a range of over 7,285 miles. The 777X program was proposed in the early 2010s, with assembly taking place at the Boeing Everett factory and wings constructed in a new building adjacent to the Everett factory. There are 363 total orders for the 777X passenger and freighter versions from 10 identified customers and other buyers as of February 2023. The 777-9 first flew on January 25, 2020, with deliveries set to begin in 2025 after being delayed several times. Boeing refined its response to the revamped Airbus A350XWB in 2011 with three 777X models, aiming for a firm configuration in 2015, flight in late 2017 or 2018, and service in 2019. The 407-passenger 777-9X should be four frames longer than the 777-300ER, with a maximum takeoff weight of 759,000 pounds and powered by 443 kilonewton engines, aiming for a 21% better fuel burn and a 16% lower operating cost per seat. The earlier 777-200LR and 300ER variants General Electric GE9115B engine has a 42-to-1 overall pressure ratio and a 23-to-1 HP compressor ratio. Rolls-Royce proposed the RB3025 concept, which has a 132-inch fan diameter, a bypass ratio of 12-to-1, and an overall pressure ratio of 62-to-1. Some customers, such as Air Lease Corporation's CEO Stephen Udvar-Hazy, lament the loss of engine competition. Airbus claims that handling multiple engine types adds millions of dollars to the cost of an airliner. According to Pratt & Whitney, engines are no longer commodities. The optimization of the engine and the aircraft becomes more relevant. Lufthansa became the company's first customer on September 18, 2013, when it chose 34 Boeing 777-9X jets and 25 Airbus A350-900s to replace its 22 747-400s and 48 A340-300-600s in its long-haul fleet. The 8X for 350 passengers over a 9,300 nautical mile range and the 9X for more than 400 passengers over an 8,200 nautical mile range were launched at the November 2013 Dubai Air Show with 259 orders and commitments for $95 billion at list prices. This was the largest commercial aircraft launch in terms of dollar value, with Emirates ordering 150 aircraft, Qatar Airways 50, and Etihad Airways 25, in addition to Lufthansa's commitment for 34 aircraft in September 2013. At the 2015 Dubai Air Show, Boeing dropped the X suffix from the variants while keeping the 777X program name. Boeing began construction in December 2014 on a new 367,000 square foot composites facility in St. Louis, which will be completed in 2016 to build 777X parts with six autoclaves for the wing and empennage parts beginning in 2017. By the end of 2015, the 787 surge line at the Everett factory would be converted into a 777X early production line. Boeing constructed a new 1.3 million square foot building adjacent to the Everett factory, complete with a 120-foot autoclave and a robot that winds fiber for the wings. The initial 777X was to be built on the X787 surge line. The 9's firm configuration was reached in August 2015, and assembly of the first aircraft was to begin in 2017 for a December 2019 introduction, which had been pushed back from 2020. With a current 777 production rate of 100 per year, 380 on order at the end of 2013, and no orders at the February 2014 Singapore Air Show, bridging the gap to 777X deliveries beginning in 2020 is a challenge. Sales of current 777s can be paired with 777Xs, and used 777s can be converted to freighters to be sold and stimulate new sales. The Boeing 777X, dubbed the world's largest and most efficient twin-engine jet, was originally slated to enter service in 2020. However, due to unforeseen delays, its launch has been pushed back to 2025. Despite the setbacks, this aircraft has already made headlines for its unique features. most notably its folding wingtips, the first of its kind in commercial aviation. Another standout feature of the 777X is its windows. They're approximately 16% larger than those on the previous 777 model, providing passengers with breathtaking views and ample natural light. Boeing has also raised the window placement on the fuselage to enhance the viewing experience. The Boeing 777X has been subjected to extensive flight testing to ensure its safety and performance. The testing team reported that the aircraft has logged over 2,400 flight hours since its maiden flight in January 2020. These tests validated the aircraft's capabilities and prepared it for commercial operations in the future. The Boeing 777X performed a spectacular aerial display for attendees at the Farnborough Air Show. The aircraft flew at a near vertical angle and executed impressive maneuvers, demonstrating its super efficient design and capabilities. This magnificent display of aviation prowess captivated the audience below. It's worth noting that Boeing has previously encountered difficulties with its 737 MAX program. However, demand for the MAX has remained strong since its return to service following necessary updates and revised pilot training. This shows that airlines and passengers continue to put their faith in Boeing's products, including the 777X. Emails released as part of the FAA's investigation into the fatal crashes of Boeing 737 MAX aircraft revealed that a problematic supplier of parts for the 737 MAX flight simulators was still being used for 777X simulators on an even more aggressive schedule. Boeing stated that the 777X lacks an equivalent of the Maneuvering Characteristics Augmentation System, MCAS, found on the 737 MAX and implicated in two crashes. Internal cabin width has increased from 231 to 235 inches in previous 777 models due to thinner interior cabin walls and improved insulation, allowing for 18-inch wide seats and a 10-abreast economy. The cabin design details on the 777X will require structural changes that were first introduced on the Boeing 787 Dreamliner. Larger windows, higher ceilings, more humidity, and a cabin altitude of 6,000 feet. Its cockpit is similar to that of the 787, with large displays and head-up displays, controls for the new folding wingtips, and touchscreens in place of cursor control devices. Windows can be dimmed. In conclusion, the new Boeing 777X has truly shocked the world with its groundbreaking features and advancements. From its folding wingtips to its spacious cabin, larger windows, and modern cockpit, this aircraft is a game changer in the aviation industry. The Boeing 777X combines the best features of the successful 777 and 787 Dreamliner families with added advancements to provide passengers with a superior flying experience. Thank you for joining us today to explore the reasons why the new Boeing airplane has left the world in awe. If you enjoyed this video, remember to like and subscribe to our channel for more exciting content on aviation and aerospace. Until next time, fly high and stay tuned for more amazing developments in the world of aviation.